If you can't receive incoming messages on Skype, this is what you do to fix it. I already have File Explorer open. You can locate it down in the bottom left-hand corner on the taskbar with a folder icon. Here in the location bar, you want to paste this and then hit enter. The location path will be in the video description along with text instructions. Now you want to locate shared.xml and delete it. Next, you go into your Skype username folder and then look for config.xml and delete it. And there you go, you're done. Now when you sign in, you should be receiving all incoming messages, and those two files that we just deleted will be recreated once you sign into Skype again. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.